वेलकम टू एनएमई आईसीटी साक्षत ई कंटेंट प्रोजेक्ट अंडर मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एचआरडी गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया। दिस प्रोजेक्ट इज ऑफ मार्केटिंग मैनेजमेंट। द प्रोजेक्ट इज अंडर एनएमई आईसीटी, दैट इज नेशनल मिशन ऑन एजुकेशन थ्रू इंफॉर्मेशन एंड कम्युनिकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी। अंडर दिस मिशन अ प्रॉपर बैलेंस बिटवीन कंटेंट जनरेशन, research in critical areas relating to imparting of education and connectivity for integrating our knowledge with the advancement in other countries is to be attempted. In order to bolster our knowledge resources to obtain and maintaining the competitive edge in the world, we require a system of identification and nurturing of talent and lifelong learning. Knowledge modules based on personalized needs of the learner would need to be delivered to him or her at the right time with the right content interactively to take care of his or her aspirations. With these objectives in mind, these videos are created for the portal Sakshat. We will learn basic marketing over here.
Hi, I am LL means learner. I am learner of marketing management. I learn marketing in master's class. The desire for learning marketing comes out of interest. This is very interesting topic. Marketing management is seen everywhere in the society. You see up or down, you see here and there, you can see brand names and logos and advertisements and people working in marketing area. I am very much interested in learning marketing. Let us learn marketing from Dr. J. Badayani. He is going to teach marketing management under Sakshat e-Content Development Project under National Mission on Education through Information and Communication Technology, that means NMEICT. Let us start learning.
Good morning to all. Today, we are going to learn new product development.
Hello, good morning friends. Today we learn new product development process. First, introductions. Launching of a new product is essential attribute to a successful business as they survive and grow. The ability to develop this new product to compare in the existing or a new market is a core competency of many successful firms. It is important to the survival of the firms to understand which factors affect the component of successful product development process. In early studies, the product development research focuses on new product development rather than a product of development. By 1970, the new product expand in include the study of production process. Organizing new product development. Companies handle an organizing aspect of new product development in several ways. Many companies assign a responsibility of a new product ideas to product manager, but product manager are often so busy on managing the existing product line and they have given little thought to new product rather than to line extension. They also lack of a specific skill and a knowledge needed to develop and critique a new product. Kraft and Johnson have employed new product manager who report a category manager. So many companies have a level of management committee charged within the reviewing and approving proposal. Large company often to establish new product development handled by a manager who has a substantial authority and access to top management. The department major responsibility include the generating and screening new ideas, working with the research and development, and carry out field testing and commercializations. New product development process. First, idea generations. Idea generations including where to the idea is generated. The first is cross-functional team. General idea generated ideas by brainstorming, suspend judgment, encourage creativities, identified opportunities area. First, problem solving to bring a new idea to the table, sketching or prototypes, idea propertilizations, generate new product concept and evaluate again a set of company criteria of a new product. Second point, idea screening. Conduct a survey, representative sample and user via internet panel. Show concept and ask buying intent, uniqueness, value. Analyze the result. Compare score to internal criteria, benchmark, norms, forecast and trial. If good idea is reject here, it is can a drop error, while if a bad idea is accepted here, it is known as go error. Third point, concept development. Concept development is done by marketing and advertising agency. Conduct a focus group. Objectives: judge whether the concept fit the opportunity area and concentrate. Refine and describe the product concept. What is the benefit while delivered to the users? Key information: size, varieties, packaging, price, etc. The fourth point is marketing strategy development. Launch a decision framework. Use a diagnosis. Determine the which segment to target and why. Product positioning, value proposition, sales forecasting and pricing decision framework, communications strategy, distribution strategy. And fifth point, business analysis. After the management develop the product concept and marketing strategy, it can evaluate the proposal, the business alternatives. Management need to prepare the sales, cost, profit rejections, determine whether they satisfy company's objective. If do, the concept can move to the development stage as the information comes in. The business analysis undergo revision and expansion. The next point is product or prototype development. Initial stage with the broad design parameters. Produce early prototypes. Show and obtain a feedback from end users. Refine design. Fine-tune and finalize design. Vary formulation on a key integrate. Conduct a product testing amongst end users. Experimental design offer most powerful learning. Optimize the final design and packaging. And last point is market testing. Market testing period is a period launch a new product. It is a strong recommended that market entry strategy and launch marketing program be tested. This process should involve use of stimulate, control and or conventional test marketing to evaluate, decide and refine the product and its launch program. Design and implementation test marketing approach should be consider the nature of the implementation problem, the new product, its importance to the organization and the amount of uncertainty to them in marketing environment. Some cases test marketing can be a bypass in a favor of immediate market entry. This approach can be a success with the careful attention to the tracing of the market, product launch and modifying accordingly. And last point is commercialization. Commercialization based on marketing. If the company decides to go to the manufacturer and sell of the product, capacity decisions are to be made. The timing of the launch, the geographical or initial launch, the niche marketing within the target market and how launch the product become important decision. Key factors of new product development. Acceptance of a new product depend on understanding the market, sharpening product features to respond to customers and mobilize institution resource. Second, dependent demand can be a result from a miss misrepresentation of market condition, flaw in a product features, and a lack of institution commitment. Managing product growth and re-implement throughout the product life challenges. Marketing measurement of new product development. Measurement of a new product development, it is not a constant throughout the literature, but most variation of measurement focus on a product performance, department time, the cost of the development. Successful new product in a service industries can be a more difficult to measure measurement of a product, but may use some measurement of a category.
Thank you very much for the class and watching. I have learned a lot. Did you? Have a good day from the learner.